Hi, I'm Christina with Athlekinetics. Today I'm going to show you how to do a triceps dip off of standard lawn furniture or just your tabletop, whatever you've got. All right, go ahead and have a seat. Fingertips are face down. Extend the body off of the chair or table. Now, the straighter your legs, the harder this exercise is. So for now, you're going to take the easy road. Keep the back close to whatever you're on and lift. Down. And up. Elbows go straight back, full extension down. We'll do 10. Up. Down. Two. Want to have a little bit of fun? Pick up the leg. Want to make sure and switch though. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Great.